This is my first video, and we're gonna be going into a clubhouse and checking out what's inside. Here's my brother behind me. He's messing with poles. Chase. So yeah, see you in the clubhouse. So we had some difficulties getting in to the clubhouse. I'll show you guys. So let me get over this bump for a minute. Okay, I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's the clubhouse we try to get in. And we don't know the code for it, so we're gonna go to the front one. Go to the front office, ask for the code, and see if it works on the door. Come back here and go in, play some games. Just found this orange tree on the slot, and I'm gonna try to run over there and try to get some oranges for me and Jace. Second, there's a guy over there. I don't want him to see me. He's getting his golf cart. I'm just wait till he leaves. His outcome's trying to act normal so he doesn't think anything like your hoverboard's dead. Oh, dang it, my hoverboard's dead. Wink, 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 wink. It's not really dead. I'm just kind of trying to cover up. So, here's the guy behind me. Gonna pass me. There he is. Okay, so I'm gonna go in 3, 2, 1. Here, video me. Okay. Like this. It's a video like this.
Okay, okay.
Go.
Go, 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 go.
got the origin. Let's go, let's go, let's go. The oranges. I got the oranges. Nobody saw me. It's good. Okay, when we get to the clubhouse, we eat the oranges. I'll see you there. Made it to the office. There's a guy that yelled at me before, so I'm trying to whisper. So we're gonna go in the office. Jace! 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 Wait for me. It's close? Huh? How do you know? Oh man, dang it. Hey, we're trying to do the thing now. Jace, knock. Okay, we're gonna try to get in here. So I just got pulled over by a security guard and she said that it can't be riding my hoverboard, so that's why I'm carrying it. And she also told us the code for the clubhouses, so we're gonna go to the clubhouse now and go inside and play some games. We're at the big clubhouse now. We got the code, and the security guard's person's there that told me not to ride my hoverboard, so we're gonna try to sneak around and be quiet. So, see you in the clubhouse. Well, I'm gonna give you a tour of the big clubhouse. There's nobody in here, right, to be super quiet. We were gonna give you a tour, and there's somebody out there. Let's go see what they're doing. We don't know if we're supposed to be in here. We don't know if we're supposed to be in here or not. Your jacket's out there. Thank you.
squad is back here. Okay.
New number.
4826.
What is it?
4826.
4826. Where are you
guys
at?
You guys, now let's
Jace and Slater are going to take turns playing ping pong. So one person is going to hold the camera. Okay.
So I'm going to go first. Okay, me and Slater first. Slade versus Kate. Go.
We're about to play pool with Slade, Jace, and me. So we're gonna see who wins. So I'm striped now. Try to get all the striped balls in. Let's see. So I just got the striped ball in, as I said, and because I got the ball in. I'm gonna hit, I'm gonna try to hit this ball, hit these balls, and hit that ball into their hip. He called second, so he has to go second. And I'm by myself, so the York guys are on teams. So the ball's right here. I'm gonna try to hit blue one. It's like right there. There, your solids, right? Your solids, right? That's very nice. Very nice. Now Slade gets to put it where it wants. He's probably gonna get one in now. Slade, you're the solids.
I know.
You might put it right here and get this one in. This is a trick that my dad taught me. Put this baby back like this, and you hit it and try to make it. Because it's a weird angle.
You did not make it.
Dang it. Short, it was way too long.
I'm gonna take this off.
I'm gonna hit this one and try to hit it like maybe try to like over a little bit. Let's try to go right here. Right into there. So.
Wait, stop
yes.
The camera.
Wait, got it. I'm gonna get the white ball, hit the blue striped ball over there. So. Okay, then I'm gonna try to hit this think it will onto that one right there. Like, it's just gonna go like this. Right over it. I can't hit it.
If it's up against the wall, I think you can hit it. Scrape the table.
It goes like, slide has to get a bigger one because he goes like this, and then he hits it, so. Deer antlers. Yes! Can I go again? Does that mean I get to go again? I placed the ball right here so I can purposely make the shot into the side pocket for me now.
Mommy. Camera.
Yes. Now, I'm going to try to hit this brown one. Okay, Jason, I'm going to end the video here. So make sure you like and subscribe. Bye.